Just wanted to share a video as to how to use those grease ports on your rails. This is an MGN9C rail from RobotDigg. It's the 440C. So you can see the grease port, it has not been accessed. This is a blunt 18 gauge needle from a local hospital. I'm just gonna set my phone down and just kind of push it in. You should feel it kind of give when you go through, and then you just inject it. That should be all.